Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king, and attempted to take his mantle. Alakul failed, and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
we're on the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Dark Blade. Finish this.
Harris, why does Oryx have a prison?
Prison is the wrong term. He holds his victims, tortures them, then renders them down into chitin for his ships.
Chitin? Lovely. First.
The Dark Blade. I sense him.
Thank you. his dark soul goes screaming into the pit between the stars. With none left to lead in Oryx's wake, the Taken will languish, decay, but they will not die away. You have given us time. Time to recover, to bury the dead, and make ready for the next shadow on the horizon.
Has no house. He kneels before no banner, owes allegiance to no Kel. He is a murderer, and very good at what he does. I have been tracking him since wolves broke their chains, yes? Now Tanix works for Wolfpack, but not for long.
Thank you.
Tanix is jamming our comms. Fight well, Guardian. Fight for honor. Tanix has called you out, Guardian. You are challenged in the ways of old.
Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the King? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought?
Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the King. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now. Watch out! They brought a tank to a gunfight!
Thank you.
I've lost their signal. Maybe we should try the bridge.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yep, victory is the only way they get to go home. Not a lot of people know that.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Don't even know their commander is dead. Their attack might be some kind of ultimatum.
Give us the Primus, or we blow the ship.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
Thank you. they're finished.
I mostly keep doing this Vanguard thing for the perks and bragging rights, but I guess it's nice to keep the system from exploding too.
See what you found out there. Intriguing. Not what I expected. This is close. Pity your enemies. of interest? We still have much to learn about Oryx.
So much to do.
Retrieval bounty. Press Red A face to face. Bring a sidearm.
Honor.
Well, this helps. I've got my eye on you.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Can't afford another Omnigul situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
Traveler intensity at minimal bound. The light persists.
You will only grow stronger. There are many paths ahead of you, Guardian.
Not light.
The boundaries are untouchable. The consensus saw to that.
Special mission.
Stretch from the southern tip of this continent. None of us have
looking good, Titan.
Will you fight for dead orbit?
Excellent.
Goodbye.
Outbound Kestrel Class Bay 3. Prepare for launch.